Oh my goodness. I just want to do the whole thing with it on the screen. Oh my goodness, it's so dumb. I feel so dumb. What in the world? Why does everyone look the same? Okay. Oh my goodness. I'm with it. Totally with it. I looked over too and I was like, why does it look like that?
Hitching a ride.
Well, I have a vehicle now. Driving on the road, driving on the road, driving on the road, 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 driving off the road. Ah. Whee! Excuse me, pardon. Oh, burn it. Oh, darn. Excuse me. Pardon, miss. Excuse me. Did I kill him? I better have. Excuse me. How did you survive that, dude?
I've scanned the surrounding area. There are a few terminals we need to access.
The information in those terminals dates back to when Tranquility was a human voting cohabitation community. If there is any data on William Paraba's origin, it can be found here.
We got him. Nice work. Now let's get to the roof and signal the medics.
What?
Target sighted.
The only records here are of William's mother, Dr. Paraba.
Good work. Area secured.
But it still says that thingy is to thingy.
I've got birth and medical records for Rapis, William's half-brother, but nothing from William.
Well, that's just weird now, isn't it? So I do have to go up. Okay. Hi. Where were you before? Who knows, doing things that were silly.
There are plenty of records on this machine, but none of them are from William. It looks like William's medical history has been erased, and it looks like it was done by dark matter. It's a long trip, but I need you to hit up the mainframes in their artillery base in San Francisco. If dark matter is involved, there may be more to William's illness than I first thought. Aura and Nim Shandu grew up in Tranquility. Aura talks about it, sometimes. When I first became the doctor in Paradise, she had me test her for every conceivable disease. She said that her brother was obsessed with some kind of designer plague that came out of Tranquility. I performed every analysis I could on her then, but I found nothing. I wish I'd had the opportunity to inspect her brother. He was supposed to be dead then, but he was just in hiding. You were instrumental in sorting out that confusion. Thank you.
Yes. So how?
Get some wheel. There are people here who need to be rescued.
Hey, get over here and help me! I feel better already.
me go hide them. For how long? Oh my goodness. Well, go me.
Yeehaw.
Yes, yeehaw. Oh, oh, sorry, sorry. You're all hostile, okay? Where is he? Nope. Nope, no, go, 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 go.
This planet is ours!
Okay. Go around. Don't think this is the road. I'm not used to having a jump. There's no jump. Well, I want a new one. There's a tree. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna break it. I'm gonna break my vehicle. Oh, hey, look, something that's more like a road. What? Oh, you're all not my friend. Which call box? What call box are you speaking of? I don't know which call box. What call box?
Please,
Oh, wrong thing. Run away, run away, run away! Yeah, I noticed. Run away. Run away. Oh, Missy. Whee! Yeah, better not follow me. Super cool. To buff things.
Let's get some wheels.
Really? I can't just like take that out? Oh no! Oh! Nope, there's a thing. So.
The enemy! Die!
Oh my goodness! Sure. I want to oh my goodness. Ah. Okay, I think I have this the way I want it. There's that, there's that. Okay.
Let's go.
Does it feel okay? Good. Oh, yep, more people that are not my friends.
Let's get some wheels.
Come on, mister. Woo! Driving too fast again. That's what happens when I drive too fast. What are you doing? Crazy mystery climbing.
Need to clear. clear this area of hostiles.
Tango sighted!
Some ammo would help.
Ammo. Nice.
No one else cares. That's cool. Walk to where I'm shooting. Not pleasant. Don't want to. Helps if I hit the right thing.
Let's get some wheel.
Can I go back and try that? Try helping again?
Look, cover!
Seriously. So rude. Am I going the right way? I'm not going the right way. Am I? No. My hand is cramped multiple times now. Why are you not distracted? Where's my thing? Where's my decoy? Like, literally, my hand was stuck like this.
Going mobile.
Is she back up to? She's back up. Oh, but she only has two thingies. Maybe then why I die? One. Thank you. You already ate. What am I stuck on? What? Like, I'm just smashing buttons because I don't know where things are. Oh, yeah, see? No, I don't want that. And hit one. No, do what I want. I need more hands. I need to reconfigure something, because that is shenanigans. Woo! Hey, mama! Hey, mama, bug. Your face. Oh, I did it. I did it. I did it. And you saw. I did it.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. Oh, that was painful. I don't think we have anything for me. So where am I? And what are these? Where am I? So this is where I'm headed. Where am I on this? Oh. I don't want to. Is that me? Is that really me? Holy cow. Okay. Oh my goodness. Really? Alright.
There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other Ark Hunters.
Should I try? It will be horrible. Terrible bad.
Some help and be welcome!
What's going on over there? Detecting fast-moving organic life forms. Looks like the Hellbugs found us.
Thank you, musical Mickey Rorsch. Ah! Thank you for the follow! Ah! Ooh! Counted! Good enough! Ah! You know, pretending driving is a skill of mine.
An incoming arc fall. I have high hopes for this, but let's be careful.
Oh my goodness. Oh, no, no, darn it. No, back up, back up, back up. Counts, good enough. Oh no. Yeah, definitely not. Nope. That's nice. Not good. Oh my goodness. I'm definitely feeling it. I'm just gonna let you do your thing, you special little bug. Oh, is this like before where I have to kill these things? Yay, money! Well, it's not actually damaging
them. I'm detecting more Hellbugs on their way.
Yay! Oh, that's what makes me the best face I know. I'm sure. Where is. Oh, awesome spot. Where's everybody else? Those darn new things I have to stop and pick up. I don't have time for that. Busy killing all the things. Do I go up to these? Oh, this is what I do.
Sample successfully harvested.
Ooh, yes, please. Okay, so it's similar that if you hold, you'll equip. If you tap, you just
sample
grab
extract.
It. Okay.
Sample extracted. Sample successfully harvested. You're pretty good at this, huh?
Yeah, I am. I do not know why you're doubting me. Yes! Thank you!
Let's get some wheels.
I am personally, I'm on the annoyed side because I totally paid for this game. Yeah, I didn't pay much for it, but I'm still kind of like, what? Ah, ooh, ooh. Like, I paid. Why did that look kind of like Deadpool? I thought it went free to play a few days ago. Or for PS3. Sorry, you know. Love to stay in chat. But I actually wouldn't, so. Off-roading! There's a tree. There should be a thing for landing on a tree. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have a PS4. So, oh, PS3. I have a PS3. I don't know why I thought I said PS3 too. I don't know why I suddenly changed it to PS4. I don't know where I'm headed. Woo.
Those ruthless raiders are holding the foreman hostage along with several miners. We've got to rescue them.
Ooh, pretty. Okay, we're just gonna skidoodle on out of here. That was pretty sweet. Truth be told. Am I helping? Why do you do that? Okay then. Have we rescued anybody yet? Cannot tell. So far I haven't seen any. And I bought the game. Which is kind of like, really, if I just waited, it would have been free and I wouldn't have had to pay. Is anyone here? We're just showing off all our stuff. That's cool. Okay. So, guys, we need this stupid thing Uber carjack. Oh, that looks like important things. Oh, I have like no ammo for this puzzle. Sweet. Oh, I did run away. Yeah.
Out of ammo.
Go into cover.
What? I have no. Awesome. I'm gonna run this way for a sec and reconfigure how this. This button. Come on. Oh, do I have like two of pretty much the same kind of gun? There. Be good. I know, kitties. Kitties, kitties. Wow. Rude. So many rude buggies. They look kind of like crabs. Rude crabs. Rude crabs are rude. I'm thinking because one of my friends and I play Halo together a lot. She's being a silly person and is moving far away from next month. Alright, do I have to kill another one all the time? I thought I already did something like this. Come along, Mama Bug. There are lots of people down here who would love to meet you. Mama Bug.
$10.
vehicle more like this. Yeah. I'm getting so distracted on the way. Like, quest. What is this quest? I know if I get my friend to sign up, it'll definitely be for the PC. $1! That was a giant $1 pile.
Let's get some wheels.
Where is my wheels? There's my wheels. Oh, that's how you boost, though. Okay, let's... Oh, and there's a tree.
Be careful.
Yeah, I mean, especially since it's free, it doesn't hurt to try it. Where am I going? Oh. Sorry, you know. Ah! Too far, too far, too far, too far. That's crazy. How am I that high of a level already? Whoa. I used to play EVE Online, and then I got bored of it. Apparently I'm not big into spaceships and such. Play most of mine. I don't play Halo on computer. I play that on Xbox 360.
The Split Rock mine has been overtaken by the raiders, and we need to clear this place out.
No, we don't.
Disabling their sentry guns will get us one step closer to
our goal. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Not good, not good. Getting the heck out of here. Drive over, just... Huh, okay. I will, ooh. Whoa. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm rude. Oh my goodness, sorry, sorry. Sorry, 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 sorry. I think this is doing more damage than me right now. Oh, I can't see. The zombies is attacking me. Yeah, I found with EVE Online, I was having way more fun, just like mining and stuff and not actually doing any of the missions. Cause I'd like set it to go like mine and then I just mine and mine and mine. Where was this? I thought it was a lot sooner. Oh, I can update Struve. People attacking me. Not nice. It is, but I mean, that's pretty much like all I did. Bub. Although you missed the funny thing earlier. I ended up not liking at all how my character looked. I ended up completely remaking her. I was like 40 minutes of gameplay gone. Hey, Lexicanus! You do that to him! Darn it! Nope, I don't want to do that. Nope, you can't make me! Yeah, it was pretty funny how I'm just like, oh my goodness, my character is so ugly. Distraught. I had to remake her. I am playing online. Is there another? I don't think in this game there's an option to not play online. Because I know with, like, because it reminds me of Borderlands. In Borderlands, oh my goodness, you do not have to play online. But this one I'm pretty sure I'm wasting ammo and that's cool and all. Just run away. Run. Okay. Yeehaw. Oh no, I did that. Yeah. Oh, it wasn't free to play when I bought it. Oh well. That is how life goes.
distracted.
Come on, quick, 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 fast up like a bunny.
Sample extracted.
Oh my goodness. Don't you hate it? Like when you're going and your hands are just in the wrong, not where you think they should be.
We got more hell bugs incoming.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere. Everywhere. I don't know why I'm so like, I want to do the side quests. Let's look at the sky. It's so beautiful and tranquil. Ah. It's so beautimus. Again, there wasn't like a second ago. Why did it look like he was firing at the dog? It really reminds me of Borderlands, except for you get to choose what your person looks like. That's, yeah. My mic, nothing. It's at least allowed. Go forward, thank you.
Please help me. You have to.
Yeah, I'll totally look into it.
I saw a light, but you pulled me away.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. I feel much better now.
We've got incoming.
Stupid zombies. Zombies are super hard to kill. Ew. Woohoo. Do not spit at people. That is rude. That is oh my goodness, do I seriously have both events attacking me right now? But I'm a new player, I don't know what's happening. There's no one to assist me.
The Split Rock Mine has been overtaken by the raiders, and we need to clear this place out.
No, we don't.
Disabling their sentry guns will get us one step closer to our goal.
Probably. We don't need to do that. It's not something we need to do. It's something you would like for us to do. If you've... There's a show, Defiance, and this is supposed to be in the same world as the show and all that fun stuff. Things are very rude. Oh yeah, mutants, but
they come from. Look out.
They're acting very much like zombies. Oh my goodness. Watch me die a whole lot. Yeah. Oh my goodness, my hand hurts. Yeah, and like I said in the title of the stream, I love the oh, I don't have to hold. Oh, duh. Love the show. Trying to protect the ranchers. Working on it. So far, they're coming back for a new season soon. They're like, the game went free to play just in time for the second season. People. Oh, I went too far. So far, I've only seen, oh, run! Two of the characters. I'm definitely looking forward to season two. Definitely. Rude, I need to keep dodging. I was before. Goodness. Alright, what is that? Do I have any of these things? No. Oh, I have points to spend. Would be a good one. I wanted that. I feel like I should turn on chatty now. Just, oh my goodness, that is all my face. Since you guys are all chatting it up. Oh, I can upgrade. Sure, I'll upgrade. Ooh, maybe I should have gotten that. Oh well. Oh well, I'll get more things. She's not the prettiest person, but she's still pretty. She's still pretty. I feel like I should take these and sell them somewhere. Do I have... Oh, it was a shield. Ooh. That one's the one that I have equipped. So that's better. Capacity. Yeah. Can I? What if sell things? Probably can't in the middle of nowhere, though. Play DC Universe. Are we secretly the same person? Except for the dust thing, which you told me about, but other than that. Oops, sorry. Oops, sorry. I'm always slightly annoyed by DC Universe because of how much stuff they're like, oh, well, you have to pay to get that stuff. You have to pay to have more money than 1500 on you at any time. You have to pay, blah, blah, blah. It's like, really annoying. What is, oh, my phone's charged. What is happening? My phone's beeping. I don't even think it's turned on. Can I drive in the water? Oops, sorry. Can I swim faster? Yay. Oh, yay! Thanks for the Steam friend thing. I will eventually add you back. Am I drowning? Sweet, I drowned! I mean, oh no, I drowned. LOL. Funny things. Well, I mean, technically, I'm getting fine, I'm getting by fine in DC Universe. It's just some of the inconvenient things. Like how much money you can have. It's like it's just annoyances more than anything that's actually inconvenient. Darn it. He actually got out of the way. Sorry, excuse me, coming through. Oh, look at that. Look at that mad driving. The mad driving skills.
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Nope, because then I just have to kill Big Mama Bug again, and that is... I've killed enough for one day. Hi, Skizzies. Hi, excuse me.
I'm picking up a transmission.
Sorry, coming through.
I'll connect you.
We need your help in keeping the violence inflicted from harming innocent civilians. They cannot be helped. So do whatever is necessary to stop them.
No, thank you. I just want to get this done. I know. Oh, off-road. Jump! Schmack. My PlayStation name is same as here. Mini Me 9. I can't. Breathing is optional. Am I seriously? Like, is that my level? Like, am I level 56? I've been playing for what, like 2 hours and I'm level 56? What shenanigans is that? Oh, sorry.
It's a big fella. Be careful.
I wanna come help. I come help. What? I'm out of grenades? That is unheard of. Actually, it's very heard of. What is getting me? I'm just gonna keep going until... I didn't even see Red Dot chasing me. What? 5,000. Okay, it makes more sense now that I'm already level 56. Oh, hey, Big Boy, what you up to? I keep trying to throw grenades.
I can't get up on my own!
I'm better now. I can fly.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna run through this gunfire. That's cool, right? I'm gonna do at least another 50-ish minutes. What did you Google? I feel left out. Oh, how the level cap. Oh. It's called thinking for half a second. That's really hard to do. Oh, I don't see any going through. Driving on through. What is this? What is this? Huh. No, thank you. Ooh, special stuff. All right, so. One that I'll deal with all that later. Oh wait, can I sell? I can sell. Sweet, I will get nothing for it. Do I have to like technically? What? I'm just gonna keep going. I don't think I'm at the max I'd have to have someone or me look that up. See what max inventory is, or it was right in front of me, and I just can't see things. Ah, there's a box. Oh my goodness. Ah, that's not rude. That's rude though. Sorry. Coming through. That's pretty still. Whew, getting over that. It's like 5,000 is max level. Bridge is it? Oop, there's a car. I was also thinking of possibly me playing some Sims later, because, I got some mods, and she can start having them babies again. Backup log, it exploded. Okay, that's funny. So you push forward. You build momentum and then you stop. You push back. Forever driving. Okay, anyway. Oh, yep. Woo. Are you friendly? Nope. Oh, you're very much not friendly. Very much not friendly. You missed some awesome, some testing of things on bridges. On my Sims game, I have something that's sort of like the 100 baby challenge, similar, and I didn't have the mods installed before that you could have more than 8 Sims in a house, and I'm up to 8. Don't mind me, just passing through. No harm, no foul, right? We cool? We cool, bug mama? But yeah, now since I have the mod installed where I can have more than 8 Sims in a house, that, ooh, wait, ooh, what is that? That's a giant thing. Or is that mama bug? Is that mama bug? Nope. That's past mama bug. Am I gonna die a horrible death? The answer is yes, probably. I don't see the swarm, but I'm okay with it being more like that than otherwise being. Huzzah! Know what this is, and I think I failed. I've seen people play Hearthstone, but I've not actually played it. I'm not very good at card games. Moving on, move on. No, we're not. We're not moving on with our lives. Neep. Why am I not? There we go. Nope, stop forever driving backwards. Forever backwards. Come on, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. We are champs at this. We got this so hard. Oh, we might. Oh, we got this. No, my goodness. I'm impatient. Waiting for more people. That's silly.
That security device closed. You'll need to open it to expose the infrastructure.
See, I didn't even know what it was. I was just like, ooh, there's a little A on my map. Okay. What? Where? Oh, where? Hey, that's the problem. I have to go around. Can I swim? Okay, if we're, hopefully, well, I don't know if we'll still be here. Hopefully. Whee, I'm probably gonna drown. Yep, we're getting to drowning. Well, I'm gonna have a snack. Cause I can. Okay, so I'm way back there. Oh yeah, I used a siege. There's so many things. Isn't that where I started? Do you want to change it? I want this one. There we go. Oh, there, that is helpful. I don't think there is. I tried because I wanted to play it yesterday. And I didn't realize it would take like 3 hours to install. So I ended up playing Sims. And I'm like, Sims. Must play more Sims. Ooze! Probably radioactive! Best kind! Discover all places! Whee! I love how adorable this is. Oh yay, one-handed. Oh, that's high up. I'm like, look at my mad skills. And then I just kind of run into something. Something easily avoided. There's there's so many like mini side quests along the way. At least that's what I'm assuming those are. What? Where am I going? Let's just go literally through town. Literally through town. Ooh, those are cool. Cool trees. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. LOL. Have they given? Okay, they've given up. Oh, that was funny. Oh, look at that. Did I just attack my car? My off-road vehicle thing? There you are. This is it. It's almost dead. It is almost dead. There we go. Oh, no, nope. Now you're dead. Everybody's making friends in my chat. Yeah. Whee! Ooh, there's the thing. Yeah. Everybody needs help everywhere. Sorry, excuse me. Sorry. Didn't mean to interrupt your picnic or whatever it is you're doing, because I'm pretending I see nothing and you're... Woo! Activities.
Support needed immediately. Repeat. Carolina 1 under heavy fire. Can anyone read?
Hopefully that's where we're headed, because... Yeah. Whee! Aww. Fail. Come on.
I've just got word from Grant. Looks like he could use our help.
Who?
Three of his best men have infiltrated the Dark Matter base ahead, disguised as Dark Matter.
Whee!
Their mission was to destroy several generators which powered Dark Matter's targeting systems. Let's sync up with Grant's men and get that targeting system offline. I've updated their last known locations. I've located the Dark Matter mainframe. Let's get to work.
Yeah! Ooh, can I drive this? I wanna drive this. It has guns. I wish to drive this thing. No? Oh, okay.
Great. That is a lot of ammo. Did you mean to make him so angry?
We need to pick guns that we got ammo for. Sure, we'll go with that. Oh, never mind. Sure. Cut that. Not have much for that. Did I take the same one? Yep. Once I kill them, they're dead. They're an ammo thing. Oh, that's a lot of people shooting at me. Can I use this thing? Come on, please pull down. Combat. I get closer as I'm fighting.
Yeah,
am I seriously doing this single-handedly? This seems like a very bad idea. Oh, you seem extra angry. Let's just drive this way for a little bit. So I could use all kinds of more ammo. I'm just like, oh, I could use a little bit more ammo. No, I could, ooh, there's a person. I still need more ammo. I were ammo, where would I be? Or should I should just go. Cause that dude's going. Yeah, I think it's funny that I almost didn't play this game because I thought it'd be too close to, like, Borderlands. But no, I actually like it. All the things. That's safe. Safe way to live your life. How do you get up?
Scout
there?
In the area.
Okay.
Survivors.
Crack started. I will need some time.
I return back here with them. The music's all very dramatic. I'm feeling YouTube's gonna throw a hissy fit about it though. I have no grenades. I don't. things. There. No. Oh, there it is. Usually they put you right near ammo. Do that. Really not how you do that. See you back in how long it takes you to make lunch. I want a sandwich now. Still want to play this game. Or Drew. They might like it. People you don't know. Yay. There's a Vaven. I think we won. Yep, I think we won. But I could be wrong. Oh, no, I think we still have to protect things. I'm so glad these other two people are here. Well, I hope to see you in the game at some time. Welcome back. But then you can run. Seems like you guys are making like epic plans for it. Oh, Nicer when, you know.
Goodness, you don't mess around.
Move it up.
I've located the three generators that power the targeting system. Let's shut them down and clear this place out. Marking the first destination.
I'm not gonna be much help at this point. I'm like, where are we going? What's happening? And I'm sure lots of these people have already done this. Their hand isn't going numb. Oh my goodness. Beauty must die. Money! I need all the money I can get. I need to buy hats. This is somehow the RPF2. With all the hats. Technically, can't you see? I guess if it doesn't have any, trophies, you wouldn't be able to. But can you technically see trophies in what games I play, but it's just trophies. Aw, oh, super cool outfits. We're going this way. Oh, and I can stretch. I feel back into any part of me. I'm thinking after this whole mission is done, I'm gonna call it for now and possibly later get on and play some Sims. I know I'd found Crouch and I've forgotten it already. Not how to use it. FYI, not how you use a sniper rifle. Oh, way to go. Thank you. Yay, grenade! One though.
Initiating shutdown sequence. Brace yourself. This one will take a little longer to complete. We've got incoming dark matter from the north.
What? Don't you hate it when you're thinking about something and then you get distracted by something? Oh my goodness. You completely forget what you're thinking about. Something like dinner. And I don't. Okay. Oh. Oh. Get him in crowd. That'll learn him. Beat it. Just beat it. Punch it with vengeance. Totally, what? She like tipped me up. crater. Oh my god. Like, totally. Oh my goodness. Is this done? Are we done? I feel like we're done. Finally. Oh my goodness. Just a little high Borderlands too. No, it's like the first one more, I think. I don't know, I've not played the second one. Probably just like. Okay. Oh my goodness. I definitely need to rest my hands, my fingers. So crazy. Rice, pepperoni, the San Francisco treat. Boil and simmer, something can't be beat. Episode missions. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Yes, I do. Cause that was forever away. I would figure out. Star apparently means good. Huh. Okay. That's cool. Okay, so if I favorite it, I cannot accidentally do horrible things to it. I don't know what that means either. There's just so many things I just don't, like, I don't, okay, so that's. Am I, what am I doing? Am I making it better? Don't know. Okay, this. Sure. This one's one. What if I go here? Kinda wanna get my hat. Did I buy it? Yeah. As a matter of fact, I do. Oh, it looks like it does not show my favorites. So, okay. So, anyone who knows, what are like the advantages, disadvantages of selling versus scrapping? Okay, I can hold 35 items. Alright. Dropping things. Switching it for dancing with a banana. Or something. Oh no. I thought I had a lot of these. Under appearance. She didn't congratulate me this time. Last time she congratulated me. She's all congrats on getting a head thing. That's pretty cool too. Okay, I'm gonna buy one of those. And that's pretty cool as well, but we're not gonna get that right now. Shotgun. I'm guessing I'm just gonna be getting way better things later. Light machine. So the frontier I can totally scrap. I know, I have a lot of the same thing. Okay, so that is 61 times 8. Fire at 2, fire at 2, and I have 12, 27. Trying to figure out what all I should keep and what all I should get rid of. Oh, definitely that right? I don't even know. I think it probably doesn't matter really what would the fact that I'm probably gonna end up getting better guns anyway later, because that's usually how it goes. Machine gun, yeah, let's not compare the machine gun to the sniper rifle, because that just doesn't make sense. So probably don't really have to worry about, as long as I have a pistol. I'm assuming I could be doing horrible things, and they could be, people could be like, what are you doing? That is so dumb. Let's see, pistol. Because it's like there's so many stats. They're all very similar. See, that one's better. Ooh. Ooh. But that one's fire rate is more fierier. But it has a smaller magazine, so. I no idea. That's cool. Do I have any of I do have any of these. Now I wanted that. We'll do that. Yes. Okay. Good time. I think that's cool because then it's like you can work your way over to all these. So I think I'm going to call it for right now. I've been streaming for almost 4 hours. My hands hurt. So I will. Oh, hey, that was that person. Really similar looking. Cool head. My head's not as cool. Actually, I want to change. Here we go. That's cooler. Okay. Now I'm gonna go. I will see everyone at some other point later.